Still out here, huh?
I have a responsibility to my PTV viewers, Brian, and nothing says must-see TV like a five-day non-stop Mr. Belvedere marathon.
Gotta say, I never really cared for that show. Put out kind of a weird vibe.
I think this is the one where Mr. Belvedere sits on his own nuts.
And there's the weird vibe.
This is a day to remember, Rupert. My mind control device is complete. As soon as I broadcast my commands over the fat man's satellite dish, I shall be the most powerful dictator since Dick Cheney. Why the devil are you dressed like that? You know, I'm not criticizing. I just don't understand your need to prance around like a scoutmaster on Labor Day weekend. What the hell is going on out there? Bertram, is your mother's stock cleaning their carpets long enough to let you out of the house?
That was a jab at their sexuality.
I'm here for one thing, and one thing only, Stuart. Your satellite dish.
Oh, marvelous. I see you stopped touching yourselves long enough to learn how to play this thing.
Well, let's get on with it.
Try hitting the jump button again when you're at the top of the first jump, genius. Do you see that? It means you can activate this object by pushing the button, dumbass.
My boyfriend, Prince William, got me this beautiful watch. I'm not a bull!
Can you hear yourself talk? I might kill you tonight.
Stewie, guess what word I'm thinking of right now? It's not shitty.
I really wouldn't know.
Go on. Guess a word. But it's not kitty.
Is it kitty?
Get out of my head!
My ray gun just needs one more part. Let's check outside. Just try not to step in Brian's butt chocolate.
This is Peter Griffin with PS2.
PTV, giving you the Mr. Belvedere Marathon. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. All Belvedere, all the time.
I'll need to get that door unlocked. Perhaps I shall use this mind control ray to force Lewis to do it.
This is not funny. I really don't. It's not cool.
Well, it's too hot to cook anyway.
I must find a way to reach the roof in order to confront Bertram, and then perhaps work on a sweet dad. New at this, but how about targeting our enemies with the lock-on feature? It's there for a reason. Down, you can achieve a greater release. Does it? Skyhooks. Good thing my bribes at City Hall paid off.
Hey, don't forget to put in these hooks.
Why?
Because some infant gave me $100.
Ah, it's one of those cutaways like you see on television. However, this is a video game, so they are interactive. Succeed, and I'll get more power-ups for my ray gun. My glide apparatus.
Help!
Not so fast, Bertram. I'd rather the dish be destroyed than have it fall into your hands.
Hey, keep it down up there. If that's Meg or some kind of squirrel, I'm gonna get my shotgun.
Fool! I tricked you into destroying your own satellite dish. Now I can proceed unimpeded with my own plan for world domination.
Where does he get those wonderful toys?
Goodbye, Stuart!
Okay, some kind of squirrel or Meg, stop interrupting my program.
Like in a wacky trailer park. Bertram's obviously been planning this attack for some time. But what's his master plan? I must find out. Therefore, I have no choice but to shrink myself down and infiltrate his lair within the fat man's testicles. Gross.